Some tragic facts you didn't know about OJ Simpson. Finally, the unknown truth revealed. You will be shocked when you know everything about his life. 10 things to remember about OJ Simpson, the NFL running back turned actor who was acquitted of murdering his wife and her friend. The family announced on Simpson's official X account that Simpson died Wednesday after battling prostate cancer. Simpson's attorney confirmed to TMZ he died in Las Vegas. His overwhelming fame and NFL career highlights. At the height of his football fame, polls indicated he was one of the top three most recognized faces in North America. In 1977, he became the first pro football player to make the cover of a Rolling Stone. In 1978, he became the second professional athlete to host Saturday Night Live. At the University of Southern California, Simpson won the Heisman Trophy in 1968 and was the first player chosen in the 1969 NFL Draft. As a pro, Simpson was the first player to rush for more than 2,000 yards. He was NFL Player of the Year in 1972, 1973, and 1975 and was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 1985. Simpson played for the Buffalo Bills for 9 years and for the San Francisco 49ers for 2 years. How he met Nicole Brown. She was a waitress at the trendy Beverly Hills restaurant, The Daisy. They met when he dined there and they quickly became inseparable. They married in 1985, had 2 children, Sydney and Justin, and divorced in 1992. His son's early death. Simpson had 3 children by his first marriage to Marguerite Whitley, Arnell, Jason, and Aaron, who drowned at the age of 2 in a family swimming pool in 1979. Mother's moment. Simpson's frail 73-year-old mother left her wheelchair, hobbled to the witness stand and told jurors how her son had rickets as a child and had inherited rheumatoid arthritis from her, suggesting he was too crippled to kill anyone. 2 books he wrote for money. While in jail during his criminal trial, he wrote a book called I Want to Tell You A with a collaborator. It helped finance his defense. In 2008, he collaborated on a hypothetical confession called If I Did It, which stirred up so much controversy that it was withdrawn from publication. Simpson said he needed money to pay for his children's education. He called the proceeds of blood money. Actor Simpson's movies. He had roles in The Naked Gun, From the Files of Police Squad. 1988, The Naked Gun 2½, The Smell of Fear, 1991, and The Towering Inferno, 1974. He was considered for the title role in The Terminator, but producers feared he was too nice to be taken seriously as a cold-blooded killer. He was working on a film called Ugh Frogman shortly before the killings. Commercials had him running through airports. He made a series of commercials for the Hertz rental car company, including the Juggernaut ad that had him jumping over counters at an airport. The Bronco Chase. The infamous Bronco Chase caused one television station to rearrange coverage of an NBA Finals game, featuring the chase on the main screen and the game as an inset. Nearly every network was broadcasting the chase as it headed toward the cemetery where his ex-wife was buried, then wound back to Simpson's house. Cameras in helicopters showed Simpson holding a gun to his head as his friend Al Cowlings drove. Because the chase was so slow, huge crowds had time to gather on overpasses, where they cheered wildly when he drove by. So, dear viewers, please like this video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.